The reason why I chose this position is because, one, within my background, I'm always used to helping other people, so I wanted to build more communication skills. So I'm actually involved in a lot of things around the community, so I happen to have extracurricular activities such as school and also in performing and arts that I actually apply my time to outside of work. So it's a great mix where I'm able to work and then I'm also able to devote myself to the community with the extra time I have off. The best thing about the position is the fact that there's so much opportunity. Like this is one of the first places I've seen where opportunity is literally there every single week. Like you have the access to really build yourself, and there's constant projects that are always available, and your management always pushes you to try to even grow even further. So I've become a better communicator with my family, with my friends. It's allowed me to become a better goal setter. So the skills that I've learned with my team and working on my own projects, I've been able to apply them outside, and I've become more efficient with my time off. Honestly, like if you're looking for an actual career, so if you're looking for a place that you can grow in and you can really test your abilities and you want a support team that's gonna actually push you to go further, then this is the right place.